One string at a time, and then, all right, you know what the dots mean? This is first dot is the third fret. The second dot is the fifth fret. So we're on the B string on the fifth fret, and you're gonna hit it open, then close, meaning you're gonna hit it. So you're gonna hit the fifth, then the third, and then open. I'm doing all down, but you can practice up, down. And you can go faster.